Pope Francis has appointed a Batangueño, Boac, Marinduque, Bishop Reynaldo Evangelista, as the new bishop of the Diocese of Imus in Cavite. Evangelista was born in San Jose Mabini, Batangas, May 8, 1960. He was ordained a priest in June 1986 at the age of 26 and appointed third bishop of Boac in December 2004 by Blessed John Paul II. Evangelista's appointment is the Pope's first appointment to the Catholic hierarchy in the Philippines. The Imus Diocese has been without a bishop for more than a year after Luis Antonio Cardinal Tagle was installed Archbishop of Manila in December 2011.